1 minute to go in round seven. Seconds left in round seven. Jose Torre, the very fine light heavyweight champion from Puerto Rico, and Dick Tiger, the worthy challenger from Nigeria. Johnny Lobianco gets them apart. Nobody's been hurt, nobody down, nobody cut so far. Jose Torres, the light heavyweight champion, is a trainer, Johnny Manzanares, straight in front of him. On the left-hand side is Victor Valley, and on the right-hand side is Nick Florio, for the latter so many years with Floyd Patterson. Torres was born in Playa Puente, Puerto Rico, May 3rd, 1936. He's 30 years old, 5 feet 10 and a half, and weighs 175 pounds. The light heavyweight champion. On the other side is the challenger, Dick Tiger, the former middleweight champion of the world, who was born in Olu, Nigeria, August 14th, 1929. He's obscured by his handlers. That's Chicky Ferreira, his trainer, talking to him. Bernie Brown on the outside, and Jersey Jones, his representative, on the left. Round nine. The light heavyweight championship of the world at stake. You're watching this in color. Jose Torres is wearing the bright red trunks. And Tiger, the challenger, the pale blue. In black and white, Torres has the darker trunks. Must feel that his legs are all right. He's picking up the pace. The interesting to see if Tiger's early body attack will take a toll on Torrey.
Nothing like a lark. It's a
round 10 of Madison Square Garden. A 15-round bout for the light heavyweight championship of the world. Jose Torres, the defending champion. Bright red trunks. Dick Tiger, the shorter of the two. And the lighter trunks. He's the challenger and former middleweight champion. Round nine was Tiger's best player round of the fight. Torres had some good early rounds. So I would say the issue is very much in doubt. Left in round 10. both have been over the 15-round distance, if you're wondering about that. Tiger twice with Gene Fulmer, twice with Joey.